There are a lot of things I'm passionate about when it comes to rafting. And then to be able to share that with other people, to take people into that kind of country, into that kind of experience, and to see the wilderness and in a sense to discover maybe their own personal wilderness inside themselves.
Across the globe, sports enthusiasts seek out those truly rare and unique places where nature's forces merge in perfect harmony, creating what can only be called epic conditions.